Alright, so one bit here. I'm gonna be playing World of Warcraft. I couldn't get this to work when I was running it with OBS, since I'd only get frame rates like 10, 20 FPS. It was really shit, but now I actually put some money out and bought me a nice recording suite. Now I'm able to keep it at frames that I really enjoy. Right now I'm gonna be recording at 30 FPS only. However, I have benchmarked World of Warcraft and I'm able to get up to 60 FPS using this new recording software, and it's really fucking awesome. Somebody playing a blood elf, a rogue. I've never actually played a rogue before, and we're gonna be seeing over the next 2 months probably get our rogue up to level 60. See what happens from there. Well, this is my first experience like trying to do an actual playthrough of a game. I've never actually done something like this. And World of Warcraft is one of my most favorite games. And Blood Elf is my favorite race. But as I said, this is my first time ever doing a playthrough that I've recorded. And wow, this is taking a while to load. So, honestly, I don't know what I'm going to talk about. This is something that I've never done before. I know people usually have, like, just something they usually talk about. But I don't really, like, do that. Usually I just make silly videos that are really poorly done on my channel, and that's something you guys are probably used to. But, well, this is gonna be probably one of my longer running series, since I really enjoy WoW. And what was taking it so long to load? Never took this long before. I'm gonna go stop the recording until it loads. And we are back. I'll be quiet so you can hear the start.
While Kael'thas and his demonic masters were eventually defeated, a different kind of transformation occurred within the Sunwell itself. As a dying Naru sacrificed its life essence to reignite the Sunwell into a fount of holy energy. Now, the Blood Elf Regent Lorthamar Theron sees a new hope on the horizon for his people. Over time, the Sunwell's light could cure the Blood Elves of their cursed state. But many still cling to the arcane powers they've procured and are hesitant to relinquish them. As one of the remaining Blood Elves, you must fight to protect Kael'thas and help redeem the soul of your ancient people.
One second. Now that we've actually gotten into the game, like, oh my god. I've never had this low of frames. Alright, so I'm gonna actually just go change down the settings of the game really quick, and we'll be right back. And we are back. I had to turn it down to good, which sucks. So here we go. Start off, we have to go and kill these mana worms. I'm pretty sure a lot of you have already seen me, like, the entire start. Wow, rogues are kind of easy. So what does this do? I think it's cool how you have, like, basically two weapons. Kind of like, you know, with warriors, how you can end up getting two weapons later on once you get... I forgot which perk it is. I don't really play... Like, usually... The things I do are Death Knight, Hunter, and Paladin. I haven't done really any of the other ones. I tried to do a little bit of a... Mage. Yeah, I think it was a mage I tried, but I only got up to level 5, and I just absolutely didn't like it. But yeah, this is World of Warcraft. So now we gotta go turn this quest in. Oh yeah, and the mods I'm using, I'm just using really simple mods, because I don't want to go full out on it. Rogue training, Link skin gloves. Go turn in rogue training. We'll be good. I really enjoy how all the what's it called? All of the characters are now high poly instead of low poly and low res. It's really nice. Sucks that I can't use ultra whenever I'm recording. But hopefully this isn't the same with all games. But hopefully if this Let's Play series works out, I'll go and I'll do, well, probably do some, I'm gonna be really into SCP-RP and Gary's Mod, so maybe I'll do that next. Oh, I forgot to shift on that. Yeah, what I'm gonna be trying to do, not too many mods, because I just want to get the core gameplay experience all the way. So what's something we should talk about? Honestly, I don't really know what to talk about. Oh, I'll talk about what I use to, like, what I've been doing. I've started getting into music production with one of my friends. My good friend, Construct, John D. Popcorini. Oh, let me tell you something about John D. He's not going to be coming back for a while. He doesn't really want to work on his main PC right now. I don't know why. Or at least I know why, but I'm not going to tell you. But he doesn't really want to come back to his PC right now, so he's going to be stuck on a Mac. And it's not a full-on Mac. It's a Hackintosh he's building. And for some reason, his mic doesn't work on it, so we're going to have to cancel the... we're going to have to go and... sorry, I keep getting, like, off topic. But I'm going... God. I'm canceling the Sonic High School series with him. But I may be completing it with either Plague Post or a couple other of my friends. Hopefully I can get Plague to do with me. I don't know. It all depends on how he's feeling. But me and him have really been getting an SCP-RP together. I've been playing a lot. It's been really fun. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta go practice Eviscerate. So what does Eviscerate do? Oh. So the more times you do that... Oh. So it stacks on it. Stacks on itself. Now I understand. Hopefully this video doesn't get taken down because of the music. But I see, like, you can do evisceration for each of these points, like whenever I go and hit it, and another one of these points comes up. And I hit it again, and I can do evisceration twice for 20 damage. That's pretty cool. Oh, Plague's doing Fallout New Vegas. That's what I should do next. Just do a full playthrough of both the Fallouts. That'd be amazing. Do, 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 do. I really like the cello. It's a beautiful instrument. Yeah, back in middle school, I was in our school's orchestra. And I was a celloist. It's really funny thinking about it right now. Because honestly, like, just thinking back, like, what I've came up to be, like, right now, the last thing you think of me is, like, a musician. Or at least that's the last thing I think whenever I think of myself, is a musician. Yeah, but you can get, like, a... You can get a good amount of silver in this main starting area. But maybe next time I'll record in 60 FPS instead of 30. Because I know, I don't know if YouTube is still capped in 30 FPS. I really haven't been keeping up with the YouTube news. I've been doing a lot of at-home stuff right now. So. So wait, does this stack for each... Oh! So it does stack for each one, so it basically just sticks on me, so I can go and I can do a bunch of Sinister Strikes, and just stack it up. And then go and do, like, a one-hit on a boss. That'd be amazing. I gotta go over to Shrine of Dathramar, which is... one second. Yeah, I gotta head over here, then head over there. Which is right there. Right there and right there. Yeah, but... it's really nice to start making videos again. I mean, I don't know how many of, like, the old types of videos I'm gonna be doing anymore, because... Those just really wear on me. Like, I mean, I absolutely love doing them because I think they're silly. But, I mean, they just take a long time. Like, that Tractor V2 video I did? I mean, that took me a full hour to make. And I think it's terrible. I mean, it's something that I really enjoy to do, and it's something, like... me, I just like to make people happy. Like, like, if you guys see ads on my videos, they're not me from monetizing it. It's because I have to do forced monetization because I've been using copyrighted content. But I'm trying to stay away from copyrighted content since I absolutely don't enjoy ads. But don't ever think I'm trying to make money from my videos. I just do it for fun. So let me talk a little bit about myself since not many people know about me. My name is Alex, as a lot of you probably know, because I get called Alex in a lot of my streams. Alex, Kira's, One Bit, A-Shot, I don't know what I get called, but I made a little bit of a video that I thought was kind of silly. But I forgot to use pictures that don't have, what's it called on them? Then now watermarks, now you got two watermarks in that video, I just want to take it down. But it was basically of me talking, not really talking, but it was me going over, like, the different names of this YouTube channel and how it's kind of progressed. Like, honestly, I got a video up on there from when I was 12, and it was of me and my friend, Alcatraz. He lives in Georgia, and I wonder what he's up to now. It kind of gets me sad that I kind of lost touch with him. But he lives in Georgia, just under Russia. And me and him were playing DayZ, and he had a hack pack on. I'm trying to remember which hack pack it was, but we were just hanging around. It was really fun. But it's weird to see how, like, I've progressed as a person from then until now. Like, I've gotten a lot wiser, if you can say that. Honestly, I'm probably still, like, the same fucking... I'm probably still, like, the 12-year-old that I was back then. But all you can really say is that I've gotten older. But I mean... I've just changed it a lot. And it's weird. Like, something that I remember is when I was little. I remember when I was 7 years old and Burning Crusade just came out. I used to play World of Warcraft over at my uncle's house every day. I'd head over there, and I'd just go over there and just start playing. And then one day, he was talking to my mom, and he said, why don't you just buy him World of Warcraft? It's a good game. And I think it's a lot better for him to play than Halo. Because I used to really be into Halo and all that. One second, it's Plague. That's me a little bit early. Yeah, Plague's just talking about how we were hanging out in SCP-RP. I don't know if you guys can actually see my chat. Nah, but we were playing in SCP-RP, and it was just really fun. Yeah, but I bought Action recording software just because OBS wasn't really working, and I didn't think Fraps would be that good for me. Just because Fraps uses a lot of CPU and a lot of RAM. But with Action, I can actually set it up so it's really kind of easier on my system. Because I'm gonna admit it, I don't have the top of the line system right now. Which I really want. It's something I really want to save up for, but... like, I'm gonna be getting a surgery soon. And I'm also spending $500 to go to EFY next, like, alright, this is something that's weird, but I'm going to be going to EFY on the 7th through 17th, so I'm going to be gone, so I won't be able to make videos and keep you guys really updated, but I'll be doing updates if I can, if the Wi-Fi is good there. But I'm going to be gone, and it kind of sucks, because it's $400 I'm going to be spending on this trip instead of on my system, and I think it's really good because I'm going to be hanging out with a couple of my really good friends. Or at least my really good friend, Emerson. I would include him on a couple of videos, but he doesn't have a computer. Yeah, but I just really enjoy making videos. It's really fun. And I apologize if I'm getting quiet. It's just sometimes I run out of things to say. Yeah, but I'm not going to be shortening these videos when I put them on YouTube. I'm just probably going to be putting on like a header and all that. Who knows, maybe I'll do some editing, I don't know. Mark my words, if I do editing, I will include what I am saying right now. Just so I can show past me how much of a dumbass I was compared to future me. Just so I can spite myself, I don't know. Yeah, but let me tell you about my peripherals. I'm using a Sade's headset, because it was cheap. And I just dumped $1,000 in my truck. I'm using a G100 gaming mouse. I really want to get me a G700, I believe it is, macro mouse, so I can play World of Warcraft to the T. I'm using Dell keyboard. Probably gonna save up and get me a Corsair RGB. It's just, I got a lot of stuff to spend my money on. Like, computer is one of the other last things I want to spend my money on, just because I'm, how do I put this? I'm trying to use a lot of my money on Sharp Dirk recruits. There we go. Replace my Sharp Dirk. But I'm going to be spending a lot of money on my truck, too, because, well, I got to have a vehicle. Did I miss a quest here? Or did I just not put something on? Yeah, I just didn't put something on. I don't think so. Just doesn't feel like, I feel like I should be more red, like red and orange, like I should have more gear that looks like that, but it's red. Yeah, but I remember, it's so weird playing through this again. I remember back when I started, like everything on this tower would just, it basically attack you, it would aggro on you, all the mobs would. And it's weird just being able to run through it without being like, oh, if I run, like, in between or, like, right here, both these mobs are going to aggro me and kill me. And oh my gosh, I'm about to say this, but honestly, the game has gotten really casual. It's like Ma and Pop can play it. I'm out. Darn. But I remember my first WoW account got banned because I started cursing out people in this area. Because I thought it was really cool just to go and just start, like, typing cuss words. And I spent, like, 16 silver because I thought, like, the girls were really girls. And this was when I was, like, 8 years old and I was, like, I said something really bad. Like, I said, like, the N-word or something. And I got banned. I remember I got my account completely banned and all that, but I got it reinstated by lying, and I said, like, oh, I just gave my password to somebody in-game. Just my password. I didn't give them my username. I know Blizzard knew something was up, but I got my account back, and then I ended up losing it 2 years back, so I'm on my newest account, which is tied to my email. I'm not going to say it. One second, just dance. I can't spell. Fellow Dream to Banish. There we go. Now I just need to kill 6 Arcane Wraiths. Nah, Poppins. Swagmaster Harry Poppins. I can't type tonight for some reason. Probably because I'm deprived of sleep. I don't know. It's one of those. Nah, but I've been on the internet since I was little. I'm not gonna say like, oh, I'm an old fag. It's just, I've been on the internet since I was little. It's something that I think is really beautiful. Like, just being on a computer is just something different. Like, it's something that you can't really explain. It's something that I'm worried that the newer generation, like, when I have kids in a couple of years. I mean, holy shit, I'm almost 17. I mean, it's just something so weird. Like, my kids aren't gonna have the same experience I had. Like, it's something that I want them to have as my experience, though. Just because I think, like, the experience I had on the internet, it was very, very scary when I was little. Like, you could go on the internet, and you could get doxxed if you put too much stuff, and it's like, I was on a website that I probably shouldn't have been on, like 4chan and all that, when I was like super little, because my parents would leave me on unsupervised, because one way he's gonna learn is throw him into the deep end. That's kind of the way my dad is, which I think is really cool about him. But I self-taught myself the internet. I taught myself how to type, how to do code, I do HTML. And I taught myself a lot, and it's something that's really made me who I am. And it's something that I really respect about the internet, and it's something that I'm kind of scared the new generation isn't going to have. Because, I mean, you see with, like, Tumblr and all this, like, everybody's getting so scared about, like, they're being so PC now. Like, it's either be politically correct or die, and it's something that's really messed up. I mean, sometimes you just need somebody to start making fun of you and call you a dirty name. It's just, it's a fact of growing up, and, like, we just don't have that anymore. I remember when I was little, when I got bullied, I didn't, like, cut myself or any of that. But now I got people to cut themselves, and now I'm getting really political, so now a lot of people are gonna get upset. But I don't care. It's just something that I think needs to be talked about. And I think a lot of people aren't gonna like them talking about it, but I mean, yeah, I've been bullied, I've had all that. I mean, I was a 7-year-old on the internet, and I still know my original account. I just forgot to log on. It's crapbigs18, since I thought that you had to be an 18-year-old to be on the internet. Or at least to be on YouTube. But it's just something that's like made me who I am. When they are homeless because of them, you still have Pratt? I'm not even gonna talk to the, like, not even hear these people. But just something that I think just needs to be addressed is, like, the internet's becoming a safe place, and I really like that, but at the same time, I still think it should have, it should still be a bad place at the same time as long as a good place. Because how are you gonna know the bad when there's only good, and how are you gonna know the good when there's only bad? I mean, sometimes you need a 4chan to be there whenever you have a Reddit. Or else there's gonna be nothing to make it, like, good or bad. I don't know, I'm just rambling now. But I just love computers. It's just something that I'm raised on. It's 1:03 because it's 11:04 here. Donning Lane. I remember when I was doing this in OBS and I was getting 5 FPS even though I put it all the way down to fair. It was really terrible. Really funny at the same time. Battle pets. Oh my gosh. Wait, do I have heirlooms? Yeah, I got heirlooms. But I don't have any for this class, though. Yeah, where's my toy? I got it for doing some weird quest in Outlands. There we go, Stolen Breath. Ah, I gotta use level 90. Darn. It basically just makes... Alright. It's nothing special, it just basically makes, like, frost come out of your mouth. I think WoW did a lot of good things with World of War. I think Blizzard did a lot of good things with O&L. But I mean, I think they should go back to their. I wouldn't say they should go back all the way, but I think they should go back to. Sorry, I'm getting mixed up. They should go back to Wrath of the Lich King mechanics. I mean, Wrath of the Lich King, it brought in a lot of good stuff, but with Cataclysm, I thought it was a really bad mistake taking out the talent tree and, like, simplifying it so much. I mean, yeah, like, making the talent tree a lot easier can attract a lot of new people. But, I mean, it just makes it a little bit boring, because now it's so streamlined, there's, like, I'm not going to spend an hour just working on my talent tree now, just because of how streamlined the game has become. But, I'm not going to say old WoW is good, because, well, Blizzard is a company, and if Blizzard thought that the new system was worse than the old one, they shut it down, because they would be making absolutely no money, or at least they'd be losing money. But since it's working, they're going to keep doing it, because they're still making money. Falcon Wing Square. Oh my gosh, I remember being here. Off leather vest. You know what I thought was really silly? Is people getting all up in arms about, like, female characters in video games? Being skimpy. I thought that was a little bit silly. Because, I mean, it just makes it, like, fun to be a female character. I mean, you gotta have that sex appeal. Because it just makes it fun. I mean, I'm gonna get so much hate. I don't even care. It's just I'm voicing my opinions. But, fuck it. I'm gonna voice my opinions no matter what you guys say. Ah, my leg fell asleep. Nah, but I just think it was really silly that people thought, like, the game's gonna be bad. Like, they're just saying, like, the game's bad because it has, like, skimpy female characters. I mean, hell, I don't care. I just like playing a game. I mean, what would you rather stare at all day? Like, girl ass or guy ass? And that's pretty much a thing with the World of Warcraft. Holy shit, I sound like one of those guys who just stay in their parents' basement all day. Like, what would you rather stare at? Guy ass or boy ass? Oh, oh my gosh. Yeah, but I love everybody. I love anybody for every reason. Cause it's really nice. Like, why not love everybody? Why choose to hate people? War! Yeah, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing! Hey, war! Yeah. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. No, but I gotta say, like, going back to that, what I was talking about earlier about me being on the internet as a kid and how it's changed so much, I don't think that was, like, the best thing for me. Just because, like, I was, like, a little kid on websites with, like, pedos and shit. It's like telling your kid, it's basically like putting a kid out there, not like doing any of this shit and being like, oh, I'm a good parent. I mean, I'm not gonna say my parents are bad, they're hella good. It's just like, I gotta say, like, the political correctness of the internet right now is just something that I've never seen before. And I mean, I'm not gonna say it's bad, but, cause I mean, yeah, it's really good. But I mean, to the point some of these people are going, like, I mean, I got harassed because I put a, actually ended up getting doxxed. I'll talk about this right now. Because it's something that I'm really, really butthurt about. But I ended up getting doxxed just because, it's a YouTube video called Notorious KKK. And I posted it on Reddit on a, thread for, what's it called? I posted on a thread for the best, it was like best, like, bride's groom thingies. Like, what are the best songs for, like, a bridesmaid party or whatever? And I put Notorious KKK Moon Man. You know the one song that goes like K, 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 K. It's like super racist. Apparently that turn means that I'm part of the KKK, and this guy found my picture, sent it to me. A picture that I had on Facebook. And apparently called my local college and said that I was a part of the KKK and that they shouldn't accept me in the future. And that's something that really got me upset. Because, I mean, that's something that shouldn't happen. I'm 16, and because I made a silly, I mean, albeit crude, like, really offensive joke. But, I mean, it's something you have to expect. It's the internet. But, I mean, I would have never imagined this happening to me, just over a joke about, like, a moon saying really, really bad things about races. Damn, my phone's, like, going all over. Yeah, quit sending me Snapchats, damn it. Yeah, but all over me making a joke about a racist moon, I end up getting doxxed. And I had to contact the admins. Admins and nothing. Because apparently I deserved it. So I deleted that Reddit account, and now I don't use a Reddit account. Just because of that. But I mean, it's not going to scare me away because I created a new one, but I mean, it's just, it's shit like that that kind of gets me really peeved about today's, like, you know, political correctness warriors. That they're willing to go to extremes like that just to go get their way across. I mean, that scared the shit out of me, man. Because, I mean, this is my picture on a site, and I'm being threatened for, like, them to go and say, like, oh, I'm going to go show this to, like, your admissions counselor. I mean, your admissions officer, so that you don't get into college, and that's something I'm really worried about. Because I really want to go to college in the future, because it's something that I've always dreamed of, is going to college, but I'm kind of worried that I can't. All over a silly joke I made. And I mean, yeah, I'll put the link in the video to the song that I did, like I joked about. Oh yeah, I gotta go kill this guy. Once again, I gotta go kill the darn Asian intruder and then go get that stuff from him and then head back there and murder him. But it's just a silly joke, and I ended up getting my ass, like, just completely handed to me over it by a political correct warrior. And I asked them, like, why are you doing this to me? I'm 16. And he said, because racism should never be tolerated ever. Do you understand the plight of microaggressions? I was like, I asked him, what's a microaggression? And he said, little things that go... Once again, don't quote me on this, what he said, but... He said, little things that go and can turn into big things are so bad. And I mean, I don't understand that. I don't understand what a microaggression is, and I don't understand what any of this stuff is. I just made a little joke. But enough about that. Holy shit, I'm gonna get so many haters! But as I said before, it isn't gonna stop me from speaking my mind, because I hate being censored. I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna support anybody being racist, but I'm not gonna lie to censor anybody over their own beliefs. Like, I mean, hell, I may not agree with the... I don't agree with the person, like, from the KKK saying, like, we should, like, lynch black people. But hell, the first time you tell me that we shouldn't say that, I'm gonna go and be like, you should just shut up. We should be able to say whatever we want. There should be, like, you shouldn't be trying to get the government, and you shouldn't be trying to get the internet to stop, like, people from saying what people want. You're gonna get people not liking you if you do that. I mean, that's what I think the my problem is with people from these groups, is that they're trying to go and police people. And I mean, I just don't enjoy that. I mean, sure, you may have something that I don't enjoy that you're saying, but I mean, hell, I'm not going to say that you can't say, because that'd be me going against my own beliefs, and that'd make me a hypocrite. But I mean, I just don't think you should go to the levels that you guys are going to. Or at least they're going to. Oh my gosh. Yeah, but this is obviously something that I just don't feel comfortable talking about it, because I don't know. I'm just worried that the same thing's going to happen here, and I'm going to have to delete this YouTube channel. Just because I'm showing my voice, and then somebody's going to be like, oh, I know that voice, you're Alex and from IRL, and then they're going to give me like my full name or something. I'm going to be like, oh damn. Lakekeeper's Blade. But I mean, I'm never gonna stop you guys from like, I'm never gonna like mute my videos and tell you guys that you guys can't talk about me or any of that. But I mean, just like love each other no matter what, trust me. I mean, like, sometimes all we got in this world are each other, and why like go against that? Why not be with each other forever and ever and ever? Oh my gosh. Rogue is so OP. I remember like I would get like completely like just completely raped as a paladin over here back in BC. Incriminating documents. Who knows, I may have a full gold before I even make the level 20. No, but I'm going to be going until I reach level 15 on this video. Who knows, maybe I'll go further. I'll just go until I get bored. Yeah, but you know what? Screw it. Each of these videos, I'm going to talk about something super political. I don't even care anymore. I just think it's kind of fun. Because, I mean, if you can't garner hate, if you can't garner attention, the best way to garner attention is to garner hate. So, I gotta garner that hate, yo. Nah, but I'm just 16 years old. I'm a high schooler. I mean, it's crazy. Like, it feels like just yesterday. Like, seriously, it just feels like just yesterday I was still in middle school. And I mean, to think that my middle school started, I think, in 2011. I don't know. I can't remember. But I mean, it's just so weird. I don't know how to explain it. It's like, I look back, and just a few years ago, like I was so different. Like, I was actually, like, handsome. Nah, but as my mom puts it, just yesterday you were so handsome. What happened to you? Not that, but like more like, just yesterday you were my little baby boy. What happened to you? And it's kind of like that. It's like you look back and like years ago, it just seems like it's just there. Like sometimes it feels like you can touch yesterday, but yesterday is so far away. And that's something that I'm really having trouble with, is like, I wish I could go back sometimes, but if I go back, there's, like, no reason to. No, but leave in the comments, like, would you go back? Like, if you had the power to go back one day, would you, like, really take it? Or would you just keep things the way they are? Like, honestly, if you had the power to go back to yesterday, would you go or would you stay? Oh my god, I love this. I can actually record video games. Yay! Oh my gosh. Nah, but let me talk about myself. I'm Mormon. I think it's funny whenever I tell people that. Like, I got baptized, and now it's weird, I'm part of, like, the Aaronic Priesthood. I mean, it hasn't changed my humor whatsoever. It just kind of made me a little bit of a better person. Because now I'm not just a complete D-bag the entire time. Or at least I'm not a complete D-bag every day. Plus, I've actually... how do I put it? I've just kind of grown, like, as a person. Oh, somebody's killing that dwarf. But, like, I just don't do all the stuff that I used to do. I used to, like... Let me tell you something about me. My freshman year, when I was living in Colorado, I smoked a lot of pot. This is something that I wish I never did, just because... I don't like the feeling that I got at, like, doing that. It didn't make me happy. It just made me sad. Thinking that I needed something so that I could, like, do stuff, and it didn't make me feel like a good person. But I'm not gonna tell you guys not to do pot. I think pot's, like, a super good thing. I just think it should be done in moderation. Oh, I love this dude's armor! Oh, but he's... What blade is that? Inspect? I just want to know what blade that is. Oh, this is a wild combatant shoulder blade. Heaving pauldrons. I gotta go get this for my character. Frostbitten greatsword. Oh, that's sick. Yeah, but I'm gonna get distracted like that a lot. I wonder if I can go in 1v1 Luzerin and... I'm trying to remember their names. I used to have so much trouble with them. It's Luzerin and Knuckle Rot. Knuckle Rot and Luzerin! I just remembered them! Oh my gosh, I'm such like a... I'm just a dummy. I'm a dummy, I'm gonna admit that. But I love who I am. You just gotta love yourself. Like, if everything else is bad, just love yourself. Oh my gosh. I'm happy right now. Like, my life's going really good. Zeri Sari. Like, I just did randomize for the name. I thought it was really fun. Da! Da tovarish! Da tovarish! Da tovarish! Da tovarish! Da tovarish! I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. What manner of trick is this, Blood Elf? I should have done sneak and, like, did a crit on him. Hey, get this for him. Go and get the Blood Hawk Claymore and just start using that as a rogue. It's like, wah! Nah, but Oregon's really good. Like, I wish we had an NFL team. Or at least I wish we had a hockey team. I haven't really checked for hockey, but I still follow Colorado Avalanche, and I also... I really enjoy the Raiders. People think I'm a Broncos fan, but nah, my truck has a Raiders sticker. Oh, and I drive a 97 Dodge Dakota. I'm a level 7, I'm a level 7. There we go, two swords. Machete. So I've been thinking for a while, like, what is my favorite video game? And I gotta say, that's probably World of Warcraft. I don't know. World of Warcraft has taken most of my life, or at least most of my video gaming life with it. Like, I've been playing WoW since I was 7, and that's a whole 9 years. Almost gonna be 10, jeez louise. But I mean, I haven't stopped. Yeah, sure, I may stop for like 4 or 5 months. But I start playing again. I mean, look at that. Like, why do people get upset at this? I mean, I just think it's really silly. Like, yeah. Oh, now my boobs are covered. I'm gonna be so protected than my last one. Yeah, I just think it's kind of silly. It's not bad. That's my plague bone pillar, you dick. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Get back here, plague bone. A dick's on my plague bone. My plague bone. It's weird playing a rogue. I thought it'd be a lot harder since you're only using leather. But it seems like you can't die anymore. So I'm pretty sure I can 1v1 knuckle rod and lozern. I just gotta get used to my skills, and then when I do that, make sure I have a couple of health potions. And then I'll take them suckers down! Turn this into a solo fest. Yeah, but I used to really enjoy playing Hunter. But I mean, I think it's terrible now that you can't, like, you can't buy arrows anymore. And that's something I really enjoyed, is that I could buy my arrows. Like, rough arrows and sharp arrows made a difference in how much, like, DPS you got. That was, like, super crazy. Because, like, then you had to, like, go worry about if you had enough money after you got done with that quest to go make sure you bought, like, good arrows. Or if you wouldn't have good arrows, then you'd have to go and get a good, you'd have to go get a good one-handed weapon. But now I can just, like, take these guys on and, like, not even die. Kind of BS. I'm not gonna complain. I've been complaining more than I've been loving. So how does stealth work? I don't even slow down. Because I got high. Yeah, I don't wanna clean my room until I got high. Ooh, I was gonna eat that pussy too. Till I got high. Yeah, look at that. I am so protected right now. I love this game. Oh, I gotta go all the way over there. Darn. Is that a Draenei? No. I'm not even gonna say. I'm gonna say, is that a succubus? You know, like the snap. Oh my gosh, yeah. That's a I gotta go discipline him.
I'll discipline you. I'll discipline you good.
Oh my gosh. Have you got, like, remember back in BC before we added the built-in quest helper? How you'd actually have to read this and remember the people's names? Like, I didn't learn about quest helper until I had to do the troll quests over there. And I was talking to my cousin Dave, and I was like, Cousin Dave, I can't find anything. I don't know how to do this. Can you help? He was like, Alex, quit being a dumbass. Go and get Quest Helper. So I went on the internet. I googled how to install mods. And I downloaded Quest Helper. And that's how I got it. And that's how I learned to play. Whoop. Yeah, but I remember I would, like, just run around in this area, like, for hours trying to find these guys. Actually, I remember this quest. I think it took me like at least 30, 45 minutes. I'm not going to say I know the exact time. I remember, I don't think he used to do that. I think he actually used to beat them with a stick. Like that peon quest in the orc starting zone, where you're like, sorry, I'll do my work. And you're like, well, crack! I'll head over to Fairbreeze Village after I go and turn this in. I want that silver and I want that pouch. Yeah, but I'm definitely up to string these videos together. Cause I got 3 videos right now. Wow, I really enjoy how light this program is. I'm recording on 723, 30 FPS in AVI format. And I've only taken up 400 megs of space. It's really nice. 1 second. Sorry about that, I'm heading over to a party tomorrow, so I'm not gonna be here. Cause it's a party at the lake! Yeah, but I apologize that I'm not really able to do a lot of videos now, but... oh my god, I feel terrible, like, saying this. I was about to say, like, I'm sorry that I'm not allowed to do a lot of videos now, but I actually have a life! Oh my gosh, I feel so terrible for saying that. Oh, I'm sorry. Now I just sound like a pretentious douche. Oh my god. There's no getting out of this one, Alex. Just gotta live to it. Gotta live to your name. Oh, but I love, like... Have you guys ever heard of, Portugal the Man? It's an Alaskan band, but they're like so good. My favorite song by them is Purple, Yellow, Red, and Blue. Cause I'm purple, yellow, red, and blue. Oh, but I'll go and play that. I don't care. 1 second. I'm gonna alt tab after I get out of aggro range of this, and I'm gonna go play that. 1 second. I gotta go and open up, oh yeah, you guys can actually see my, taskbar since I'm actually recording the window, because for some reason, Action doesn't like to record the actual game, so I actually have to put the game into a large window, I mean full screen window, and then it'll work. But I like this also, I'm keeping an FPS counter on each of my 3 screens, and it's really weird seeing how, like, my other screens are still keeping a certain frame. Like, even when they're, like, just completely stationary whenever I'm playing this game. Like, my left screen, it's at 15 FPS right now, while my right screen that I have, I'm opening up Google Play in right now, is at 7 frames a second. And my main screen's at 14 right now. Probably because it's like, what the fuck's wrong with you, Alex? You dick. Oh, but let me tell you something. My real father, like, I got a stepdad, and my stepdad's like, he's my dad. So I call him my dad, because my father's kind of, like, never been there for me. But my father, he's a pot farmer. I'll take some pictures while I'm over there one of these days. And, like, do a little, maybe Adam do an MLG video or just do, like, a Q&A with me. I don't know how to put it in a way that won't be like I'm just showing off, but I kind of want to just show you guys. I don't know why. Oh, gosh. I don't know why. They should, like, totally change Chrome's name to, Ram Eater. Since even when I'm not playing a game, whenever I load up Chrome, it slows down my entire computer. And all I have on is Adblock Plus, Push Bullet, and that's it. Nothing else. Where is Portugal the Man? And I'm gonna go mute the in-game sound. Oh, I also, have you guys ever heard of Macintosh Brawn? They're really good. Portugal the Man, there it is. But I love their Evil Friends album. I like Creep in a T-shirt, but Purple, Yellow, Red, and Blue is my favorite. If this doesn't record through this album... Oh, there we go. System. I love feeling ecstasy. Nothing done. To be in ecstasy. Wanna feel purple, yellow, red, and blue. I wanna So that was Purple, Yellow, Red, and Blue by Portugal the Man. They're one of my favorite bands. So, I'll play another song later. I don't like putting them all in one. But I just love that band. Like, I listen to a lot of music. Oh, why is it so slow? Oh, but I listen to a lot of music. Like, people don't... Like, people think of me as, like, a hip-hop head. Or, like, I only listen to, like, alternative rock. But I listen to, like, everything. I listen to rap, hip-hop, alternative rock, rock, classic rock, metal, death metal. I don't really listen to screamo that much. But I listen to hardcore and post-hardcore and all that. And deathcore and stuff like that. But I honestly just really enjoy listening to all music besides country. Country just gets me sad. I think that's funny about, like, whenever me and Plague hang out. He really enjoys, like, just to sing Dolly Parton and stuff like that. It's really fun. Evasion increases your dodge chance by 100% for 10 seconds. So, like... Oh, yeah, I was about to say. So, like, that gives me that I was realizing, like, oh, there's 250% chances, and, like, even if there's 100% chance that they won't hit you, there's weapons that... It's just weird. That's why I like WoW. Like, 100% means nothing. It just means that there's a really good chance that they won't hit you for 10 seconds. It's not even a really good chance. It's just an okay. Oh, yeah, here's my achievements. Collect the heirloom item. Equip a tabard. Summary. Achievements earned. Oh yeah, me and my friend James. I'll be playing WoW with him whenever I play on my whenever I play on my higher level character. I'll be playing with James. Probably, usually, I don't know. Oh, I gotta leave town again. It's weird not having a mount. Like, usually I just get on my mount and be like, I'm out, you suck a piece. But no, I can't do that. It really sucks. It's just going, like, put this on auction house. Go and put my water on auction house for, like, 200 gold, buy now. I think that's the thing with, like, all the low-level items. Like, the auction house is just so messed up right now. I mean, everybody just has a billion gold. So, people are selling, like, level 20 items for, like, 20 gold when you can sell... there's just vendor trash and people are trying to sell them for 20 gold. But, I mean, they're not gonna get that money back. It's gonna be like, nah, nigga. Oh, I said the N-word. I am in trouble. Yeah, but... I don't like racism. I think racism's bad. I think any ism is bad. Because, I mean, like, I don't know, it just, like, sounds bad. Like, racism. Chastism. Facism. Duckism, catism, dogism. I identify as a dog. Check your privilege. I sexually identify as an attack helicopter, and it's not your place. Check your privilege, cis scum. Oh, it's a free ride. I just wanna be evil, wanna be evil, wanna be evil. There must be something in the water. Yeah, there must be something about your daughter. He said, our love ain't nothing but a monster. Our love ain't nothing but a monster with two heads. Woohoo! Yeah, but I can't sing. I'm just a singism. Whoa, 32 gold. Suckle. I'm gonna go and be a poacher.
Mommy, when I was a little kid, I wanted to be a poacher.
Shut up, Alex. Go to your room.
I want to be a poacher.
Shut up, Alex. Go to your room. I gotta go, like, do this quest, and it sends me to a boat. Like a pirate ship. Yarg. Yo-ho and a vest. Being a pirate is really badass. Two hits, loco. Yo-ho and a vest. Being a pirate is really badass. I really like the lore of this area, too. Like, the dead scars from when the Lich King marched on, like, this place. Like, he marched on here because, I'm trying to remember. I forgot what stopped him, but he was trying to get to the Sunwell for, I think, kill Jade and wanted him at the Sun... I'm really rusty with my lore. But I know, like, the entire Dead Scar, like, Ghostlands up. This entire thing is when he marched his entire undead army this way. And he, like, tainted the land so bad that it can't grow back. But, I mean, I just really enjoy World of Warcraft. It has beautiful lore. Oh, I have to go get leatherworking. I should have done that. Ugh. Gosh. Ah, this seat's so uncomfortable. I can't wait till I get my surgery, because then I can actually get a comfortable seat. No, do I have to... Alright, get the bundle of fireworks. I have to go and... I have to go to the Don's Rider Street to go get that. I have to go get fireworks from some fool up here. Somewhere in here. I don't know. No, not there. Where is this guy? Can I go into... No, I can't go into that part of the building. That's a part of the building with a lady standing up going, Ah! 20 health. How have I not died? Sathiel. Buy it from you. Who do I buy it from? You? No. Oh yeah, bundle of fireworks. The party never ends. There must be something in the water. I'm gonna go play another song. Coleman Hell, because I really got this song stuck in my head. Here we go. Coleman had two heads. There must be something in the water. And there must be something about your daughter. She said, I love you nothing but a monster. My love ain't nothing but a monster with two heads.
I love the Your tea on the light. Come back home.
Hey, this has actually been on for like a full hour, so I'm actually gonna go stop the, I'm gonna go stop this. I was about to say I'm gonna go stop the stream. But I've been playing for a full hour, so I think I'm gonna be keeping these around an hour long. Just because I don't want to really go over, but I also, I want to be able to stick it a good amount of time. So, this has been one bit, playing World of Warcraft, and getting everybody angry because my opinions are different than yours. Alright, see ya. Love you too.